Who am I doing this? Oh wait, no, this is mine.
Yeah, it's yours, bro. I'll add some digital effects or something.
The terrain's too tough. We'll have to find another path.
There's one.
We're literally just... we could go around if you know. I mean, we could do it if you want. I mean,
so today we're here in, Rat Beach to PV, and we are trying to find some western fence lizards.
Exactly. We're going to be catching them with a lasso.
We're going to be noosing them.
I can't tell which one's vaquero.
The pole's attacking me!
Why is it that you have a weapon every other video that could possibly poke someone's eye out or crucify vaquero?
If we get robbed, you're just gonna be like...
So for this experiment, we're gonna need some straws.
Eric! What's up?
Try not to move, guys, but the lasso just broke.
I'm not doing nothing.
I don't know how. It broke while on the bike ride over here.
Yeah, I got my gun.
They're always fighting. Hold on, let me get my volume ready. Okay, we're all set.
All right, vaquero, you know your cue? Get the case around him.
Okay.
Keep him up. Gently.
So what, I just stay here?
Yes.
I gotta redo the lasso.
Okay.
Oh crap, it's stuck on this branch.
Oh, Jesus Christ. This is how everything that could have gone wrong went wrong, and he failed to display competence at every opportunity. Just like how he handled the monkeypox.
That's us.
Be 5 minutes, I swear to God.
All right, you want to do like a 10 second New Year's Eve countdown?
Sure. Watch, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Happy 5 minutes.
Oh my, oh, holy shit.
He got Sirocco.
Go, 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 go. In, close it.
Okay, put it on the ground so we don't hurt him.
We caught him.
Just a little love bite. The venom only turns you into one of them.
What? Dude, this is how Mark Zuckerberg got his powers. Remember to always get rid of your fishing lines, regardless of if it's for lizards or fish.
The Wild Watcher 7, Season 7, get gnarly, surfs up Canley.
He's trying. He's really trying.
We got just a baby, just a little guy. Oh, he's running. Hold up.
My thumb so perfectly.
Never mind.
Dude, you finally caught a lizard.
I found the animal. You also got Susie. You haven't met Susie.
No, no, I'm sorry. Oh, don't.
I want to see.
What if it's a rattler? And then we
don't actually have rattlers in here.
As far as you know.
Look at how big this guy is. Bum.
Those are like the Chex Mix rinds. Horror movies start.
Don't touch it.